My master, Salva Harding, has asked me to give you this document and to humbly request you join him for a meeting. He wishes to meet with you at your convenience. He resides in the town of Verona Bay. I have been instructed to mark this on your map. He is my master, and I am honored to serve him. He lives in Verona Bay. It is a small town located north of the village of Way, on the shores of Lake Rumare.
Be seeing you.
Look at the muscles on you.
It is a privilege.
Welcome, champion. I've looked forward to this day for some time. I have a proposition for you. It concerns Verona House. I don't know if you've had a chance to read the brochure. It's a superb house, quite unlike any you might hope to buy in Cyrodiil. I'm in a position to acquire this house for you. The owners are based abroad and will not accept cash. They do not trust the roots. Instead, they require 5 Imperial Credit Certificates. These are secured bonds countersigned by citizens of renown and stature. I will provide you with the first in recognition of your great deeds for this land. I can also use my contacts to help you obtain the other 4. Of course, the merchants providing the certificates will require a service from you in return. Nothing you can't handle. You are the champion after all. I moved here some years ago and I've never regretted it. Here is a secure method of paying large amounts. Each is worth 20,000 septims. They are an ideal method of transporting large amounts of cash. I have a wide range of contacts both here in Cyrodiil and abroad. Many require unique services which they will pay for. When you are ready, talk to me and I'll tell you about your first client. Are you ready to talk about your first client yet? Very well. I need you to go to Coral. Your contact is a man called Auger, and it seems his niece has gone missing. I don't know much about him. He's a sort of friend of a friend. Your best bet is to head for Coral and talk to him.
Bye.